Okay, I make the first cut down at like a 45, just push it in, and then come back about an inch and a half or so, very shallow, pull that out, and then look for a bud that matches in diameter or in width, and go cut again, 45, as shallow as you can make it. Just pull your knife back towards you, trying not to cut yourself, and then set it right on there. It can't be too wide. If it's too wide, it won't work. That one looks good.
We put the tape below it without losing our bud. Wrap it around tight. You said it can't be too tight, right?
You can make it as tight as you can get it.
You have to cover the whole entire thing.
Mm-hmm.
Tie it up.
This one wants to blow out, Lisa, so you're going to have to hold it in the way. Being obstinate.